We built a beach in miniature to show you why losing ice from land is a major problem for people near the ocean. Our miniature is fairly steep, similar to this real one. Now let's add in some land ice to represent the polar ice sheets and glaciers. We can also add in the impacts of fossil fuel emissions, making the global temperatures rapidly rise, using this infrared heat lamp. Now watch what happens. The land ice melts, adding to the volume of water. But also notice how much the water takes over the beach compared to just a small rise in sea level. And remember, our miniature was based on a steep beach. It's even worse on an almost flat beach, and most sandy beaches are flatter than our miniature. But that's not all, because the sea takes over more than just the beach. It damages farmland, homes, and ruins freshwater supplies. Other factors impacting sea level rise are rising ocean temperature, which causes the ocean to expand, and ocean currents, both impacted strongly by climate change. But land movement changes and gravity also plays a local role. For example, land ice loss makes land rise, and water or fossil fuel extraction makes land sink. Globally, climate change is the primary driver of sea level rise. To make matters worse, sea level rise also makes storm surges more damaging. A storm surge is when a storm approaches the coast, pushing water ahead of it, causing higher than normal waves. This can erode beaches and cause significant flooding, injury and damage, or even the loss of a large section of beach. This impact is made worse by sea level rise. For example, the beaches along the Costa del Sol coast in southern Spain had major storm damage in April 2022. And lost 530,000 cubic meters of sand, or around 50,000 truckloads. The costs of beach stabilization and repairs for just a few dozen beaches from one storm cost tens of millions of euros. Sea level rose 11 centimeters since 1990, and somewhere between 28 centimeters and almost a meter is expected by the end of this century. Coastal flooding is already driving $26.8 billion of damage every year across just 29 countries in Asia and the Pacific. And there are around 150 countries globally with a coastline, many of which are already seeing significant damage. With 1 billion people inhabiting land less than 10 meters above sea level, and around 230 million living within 1 meter, accelerating sea level rise poses a large risk. The land ice loss and sea level rise acceleration it leads to are just two of the impacts of moving outside what are known as planetary boundaries. Climate change is one of the 9 planetary boundaries, and planetary boundaries are rules that keep the Earth system safe and healthy. So, to prevent risks from increasing, everyone needs to work together to reduce burning fossil fuels as fast as possible. In doing so, it will slow down climate change and give us breathing space to react. Subscribe to the Planetary Boundaries Science YouTube channel to learn more.